everybody. My name is Mr. Wyarty. I'm with the Wellness Department. Me and Mr. Wakefield are in charge of making sure that you guys are taking care of yourselves and mentally, emotionally, socially, physically. And you guys are always appreciated, and we want the best for you. And because of that, I'm going to introduce you to a guy here that's a great resource, somebody I go to if I have things going on in my life. Anyway, his name's Mr. Stewart. I'm going to turn it over to him.
Thank you, Mr. Wyarty. My name is Mr. Stewart. I'm the mental health counselor here at Grants Pass High School. And I just want to remind the folks, the students out there, that the next 2 weeks are going to be probably a little overwhelming with our assignments coming in, trying to play catch up while trying to learn virtually and online. And if you ever feel like you are overwhelmed, stressed out, please reach out to one of your academic counselors, reach out to myself. There is a card on Canvas you can click on. It has all our contact information in it, as well as community mental health supports, as well as our crisis hotline if needed. Most importantly, you're not alone in this, and you can reach out to us, any adult, any teacher, anybody that you feel like is a trusted person that can help you navigate through a very stressful time. So, quick reminder, please reach out. You're not on in this alone. Anyway, yeah. Thanks.
Hi, Grants Pass High School. I am Miss Watson. This year, I am the ninth grade success coordinator here at the high school, which is a new position for me. Was previously in the English department, and missing the classroom, but loving what I'm doing now. I just wanted to let you guys know that we started doing peer mentoring with all ninth graders. So this is a call out to ninth graders. If you have joined my ninth grade success on Canvas, you have seen some invitations to attend. They're Thursdays at 11 a.m. So during office hours in our Canvas for the freshman success or the ninth grade success Canvas page, you'll see the Zoom link. So this upcoming Thursday, feel free to join us at 11 o'clock. We've got some upperclassmen available to just kind of connect with and join with and have some to build some community. So we hope to see some of you ninth graders there on Thursday at 11.
This November, we will be having a ready-to-eat food drive. If you would like to help, there will be a bin placed outside the front office from 7:30 to 3:30 on weekdays that you can bring your food. Thank you.
What's up, Grants Pass High School? We're back, and we have another online challenge for you guys. As you know, Thanksgiving is coming, so now we have a hand turkey challenge. For this one, you're going to be tracing your hand. Any fall or festive decorations are encouraged, and please, don't forget to use color. Good luck, Grants Pass. You got this. Don't forget to send those submissions in to amatthews@grantspass.k12.or.us. See you later.
Hey, GP, don't forget to be sending in your videos for the talent show. We extended the deadline to November 13th instead of October 31st, so everyone has a chance to send in their videos. Make sure to email your videos to the GP Leadership email address. Hope to see all your cool talents.
Background challenge. Here's some of the submissions we received.